Alrighty, yay! Almost as if, you know, making sure that my shit's up and running is actually a good thing. Hi, everybody. It's your boy, Miu Meanie. Eh, God, that's cringe, isn't it? Yeah, that's cringe. And I'm just gonna go ahead and start launching the game here now, finally. Had to do a little bit of downloading of drivers, making sure everything was up and running. And, yep, good. And, yeah, let me take a look here. Yeah, that's up and running. So, been a hot minute, so decided to go ahead and, knock the dust off of the whole channel and try to get a few things done. I don't know, I'm just rambling. So, what I will do here... let me take a look here. Get the corner. Alright, so what I'm gonna do today is, by popular demand, by that I mean I threw a Facebook, you know, poll out there that said, hey, what should I do? Because I had a couple of games that I wanted to play, and, the feedback that I got indicated that Valheim seemed like the most appropriate game to play, or, you know, the game to play. So I'm gonna go ahead and do a vanilla run here. No particular reason, not like my mods are updating or anything like that, so, you know, yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and do that. We got the Mistlands as the latest update, so let's go ahead and start a character here. What is that? Let me see here. For the sake of this stream, I am going to go ahead and do a brand new character. Let's see, I'm going to call him Stream Guard. And let's see, no, Pale is all get out, sure. Let's see. Yeah, that seems right. Hey Fox, thanks for popping in and helping me out. Let's see here. Or is it the webcam that's picking me up? Okay, so let me go ahead and eat my mic. Yummy, yummy, delicious microphone. Oh, okay. Well, weird how that works, huh? Let's see. Alright, so... yeah, for the purposes of this stream, I'm just going to go ahead and do a clean slate, you know, brand new character, all that. Fox, you have, you know this game, so I'm just going to basically faff around and, you know, knock the dust off of the whole kit and caboodle, like I said. Let's see, we'll call this Dreamland. That. Yeah, just got a new tower and everything built, what was it, yesterday? day before, something like that, so...
Oh, that's good, that's good. That makes, two of us. Oh, I will have to get you them at some point. I'll have to get you specs at some point here. Should I do a voiceover, or should I just let the text speak for itself? Oh, crap. All right. Well, next time. I'll do voices throughout the rest of the stream. I didn't see the do it until, it was too late. Saz. Unsubscribed and unfollowed. Yeah. You know what? That's fair. Not even gonna pay attention to the bird with the... Oh, it's a Valkyrie. Duh. I was going to say the bird with the oddly human chin, but, yeah. A lot of excuses. I am just chock-a-block full of excuses. Just like this bird's butt. Now, after you knowing that you hurt my fifis. Okay, so I'm trying to decide what kind of voice Hugin would bring. Hugin? I don't know. I bring tidings. He's a Hugin. Welcome to the 10th World Warrior. I am Hugin, sent here to guide you in your travels. The megaliths surrounding you are the sacrificial stones. They represent the Forsaken, which you must slay in order to ascend to Valhalla. Hala. Meh. Yeah, we'll read you later. Alright. These magical stones were scattered throughout the lands by Odin. By Odin, even. He sounds like Christopher Walken. Okay. These magical stones were scattered throughout the land by Odin as signposts pointing towards the ritual grounds of the Forsaken. If inspected closer, this one will reveal the summoning place of Eikthir, your first prey. He's a mighty beast, so you need to properly arm yourself before even attempting to defeat him. Yeah. Do you enjoy the fact that I just, like, gave up on the walk-in impersonation before, didn't even finish? Let me see. Open my chat window. Come on. I want that over here. I want that. Oh, come on. Is that the only place that'll actually work? Yeah, I figured you'd appreciate the effort, at least. Yeah. Now, you see, the key to a good Christopher Walken impersonation is not so much that you get this part right, which could also be the start of a Bernie Sanders, but it's that as you progress, you get quieter, or you get lower and lower until you finish with a growl. What you got, Boydie? Most items must be crafted. However, due to your recent departure from Midgard, you will have to recall the true shape of objects. Just pick up things up and all will come back to you, I'm sure. My lesser brother, Munin? Tells me one can fashion a stone axe out of wood and stone. Well, isn't that a helpful book? Yeah, I am so used to my mods though that it's a little bit it's like, oh yeah, I actually have to pick things up. I've been spoiled, I tells ya. Alright, so let's go ahead and make a thing. We need more stuff. had a hammer, I'd make stuff. Do I need for like axe? Okay, I need 4 wood rocks. Hey, warrior! Just want to carve my reindeer. With this tool, you will raise mighty halls and towering fortifications. Start by building a workbench. This, in turn, will enable you to construct other things. You know, like you do. And the whole reason why I'm even bothering with all of this, like, you know, come on. You know how this works already. I guess I'm kind of meaning this to be a little bit of a newbie stream. You know, it's like, oh, hey, you don't know anything about Valheim? Here's how it goes. And the lumberjack's preferred method of just beating trees into submission. Take that, tree. Need some rocks. Hey now, rock. Hey look, it's a rock. Come here, you little grayling. Oh, you little rat bastards. Come back, all I want is to kill you! Lumberjacks hate him because he uses this one weird trick. Yeah, it's true. Tip number 47 will shock you. Let's see here. Yay, it's a rock! As I hear way too often. First started playing this game. Oh, yeah, that's a good idea. Bump into the microphone or mic stand. Remember when I first started playing this game, I was all like, no, I don't want to mess with nature. You know, I just want to leave things be and it's natural beauty. And now I'm like, okay, this thing's annoying. I'm getting this out of the way. Attention will be feast and famine. No, that's fair. I just enjoy, you know, the fact that somebody actually popped into, you know. I appreciate being able to bounce off of things. Well, because we're so used to industrialized deforestation. Yeah. Normally one human isn't enough to cause real damage. Oh, just you wait, sister. Let's see. You've built a workbench. The workbench allows you to craft complex items, as well as giving you access to lots of more building pieces to construct with the hammer. Yay! In. Oh my god, I have so many fucking rocks. And That's right, children. In case you couldn't tell, this stream will say naughty words. Haberdasher. Fixer upper. Over our heads. Let's see here. Can I build a bed? Yes, I can. Sweet. So I'm gonna go ahead and dive smoke inhalation here. Oh! Hey, bird.
Bird is it.
Sleep the night away in your bed and awaken feeling refreshed and full of energy. A headrest for the weary. Another improvement to your home would be some chests where you can store items. It is a good practice to always have some spare equipment if something unfortunate should happen to you while exploring, like you dying. Or a smoke inhalation, Jesus. Okay, that should be enough to smoke out. Yeah. Apparently, another good idea is ventilation. It's breathing is overrated. Me, 2023. The tobacco industry, 1947. Let's see. Let's go ahead and have try not to burn like your baby. Do I want this one, or do I want this lower slope? I prefer the lower slope. That should be enough to keep water off of it, but also let the smoke GTFO. Here's hoping. Alright, you know what time it is, kids. Time for more deforestation. Myself. Do have some personal storage to store my persons. And now I'm just gonna build a few don't roll into the fire barriers. So otherwise I will set myself ablaze. That's in my frickin' floor. And now I have a big stick from which to smack things. Alright. First, need to do some hoeing. You know, while I'm still young. I need more flint. And flint is down by the river! Which, age yourself by referencing late 80s SNL. One easy step. Used for landscaping. You can say it is the perfect complement to the hammer. You could say that, but, you know, whether or not you want to. Use it to clear the ground and manipulate the terrain. It is easier to create buildings on level ground. That it is. That it is. Alright. I suppose I should probably actually read this runestone. Blue-eyed shufflers in muck, the neck are small lizards native to Valheim, surly and mean-spirited, like me. They will attack on sight, like me, and must be destroyed like vermin. They stay near water because the creatures of the land loathe and abhor them, yet no creature is all bad. Their tails are delicious.
Nom 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 nom.
Oh dear. Dandelion. Must be the last one of the season. That's just rock. Branch. Look, flint. Oh my god, was that my first jump? Hey, Bebby's first jump. Of the peninsula here and then turn around. Oh, I feel cold. Be wary of the weather. When the temperature drops at night, or if you are wet, you will suffer from being cold. This reduces your stamina regeneration. Seeking shelter by an open flame is your best option when this happens. Thanks, boy. the flint in all the wrong places. Except I'm finding it, so I guess this isn't the wrong places.
Oh look, flint!
Yeah, I guess they weren't the last one of the season. Yeah, let's go ahead and brighten things up a little bit. Actually, I can actually see better on my monitor without the torch out, I feel like.
Ooh, piggy.
Hello, piggy. Swim, swim, swim. Yeah. Ooh, I got all the things now. Wait, where's the bird? Oh, there's the bird. Hey, bird.
Bird is it.
You have found a snack. Consume it to improve your health and stamina. Be aware that before long, you will grow hungry again, so try to always have at least a couple of different meals ready. I was able to actually get pretty close to that deer. I was a little bit surprised by that. Oh, right, I was gonna read this. After I deal with annoying McGee here. Go around! His antlers are branches of iron. They crack the rocks and bring down mountains. His hooves are the sound of thunder. His voice a howling gale. You know, as opposed to a Dorothy gale. Dorothy. It's log, it's log. It's log, it's log, it's log. Let's get back to home. Okay. Apparently I feel cold. But now I don't. So I'll go ahead and claim this bed in the name of Stream to God. Oh, there are enemies nearby. Not for long, there's not! Come here, you rat bastard! Get off my land! No dreams? No dreams. I don't have dreams. Only nightmares. Alright, let's see. Day 2. Leather scraps, and I'm gonna build a bow. I can build a flint axe. So I'm gonna do that. Ooh, what's that? My piggy's tasty. Alright, nom. And now we'll go ahead and put the old axe in there in case, you know, something were to happen. And, you know. We can go about our merry way. Should probably make myself some pants. Although pants are overrated. So now, I'm gonna look for leather.
trying to remember. I don't know the name of the composer for this game, but good God, they need to be just given all the freaking monies. This is a weird Halo map, 3 map. Halo made me a PC. Thanks for stopping in. I appreciate the eyeballs. Oh dear! Come here! All I want is your life! Yeah, fine, I didn't want to eat you anyways. Basically doing the old resource gathering. Too much luggage, you will become encumbered, slowing you down and preventing you from regaining your stamina. Thanks, boy. I would have sworn there were mushrooms over here too. Oh well. Do, 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 do. Oh, hey. Just when you give up, you find them. So remember, kids, the lesson here is give up.
6 more pigs to die.
Wait.
All right, so we'll put that there. We'll put these in here. Or actually, I don't need to put them there. I can put them outside. Oh, right. Chopping block. All right, so where's a good spot? I think there. There's a good spot. All this wood. And crafting. I need wood. No, I will not giggle. No, I will not giggle at that because I am mentally 12. Some piggies. Piggy, piggy, piggy. House and you know, start chopping down all of your oh wait. I'm gonna get you, little piggy. Just want some pants. Let's see, what's this runestone? On this spot, a tree fell on my head, and I curse the gods. So I leave this stone in praise of them, that they might forgive my reckless words.
Never!
Tracing the coastline here. For some reason, I feel like pigs like flat spaces more than like hilly bits. And my source for that is I made it up. Deer over there. We'll try being sneaky again.
so it hasn't noticed us yet. We got the wind coming off the water. Theoretically, it hasn't smelled us yet. And stab ya!
Yeah!
Sweet. Now I've got a different type of meat. I can eat things. I just slaughtered a whole family. Wait.
You know, video games cause violence.
I did just slaughter a whole family. Alright. Day 47. Still no piggies. Forest for the trees. Oh, I should probably mark on my map that there's berries over in this area. Friend stupid Ted over here. Sneaky, sneaky. Sneaky, sneaky.
And nope, didn't work. Was a little farm over here. Some chickums. Leather that I started this journey with.
I'm cold.
Let's see here. I shall call you the Piggy Stream. A spot? I did miss a spot.
I did miss a spot.
Alrighty. Home sweet home. Oh my crap. Should probably build a door. Come and take my crap. I'm so used to being able to hit the tilde key and just like have all the stuff just go into the chest. I have been spoiled. Alright, let's see. Yes, those are the same two freaking leather that I started off with. Oh, goody. Well, first, I'm a nap. Nap! Alright. Oh, what a beautiful morning. Oh, what a beautiful day. I'm gonna eat me some fishies. No, wait. Oh, Did I get all of them? Yep, 4 and 2. Good. Alright, now, does it say... Okay, you give 35 health, you give 30 health, you give 20... You give 15... each. Go ahead and do... So you, and you, and you. This in here. Let's see, what else do I need? Could make a helmet or pants. Pants are overrated. I've already got a shirt. Now let's go ahead and put the helmet on. It's Candy's Birdie. If I'm going to get pants. More bones! I'm gonna get a cape. I don't quite understand how bones are needed for a cape, but I'm also not going to question it. Alright, do we wanna... Nah, upgrades of the house can wait until after I get a bow. We'll just go ahead and put the... wood there. That can stay there. Alright, so what are we leaving here? We'll leave that there, that there, bit there, that there. What the hell? We'll go ahead and build... a torch. Get rid of all some of this resin. We'll build up. And we'll leave the rocks. And we'll leave the axe. And we'll leave the mushrooms. Actually, we'll put the mushrooms in their own chest. Over there. This is called forethought. Much better than that 3-thought, but not as good as 5-thought. We'll put wood there. Yeah, I'll totally remember that it's there. And not be like, where's the wood at? Let's go ahead and explore down over here. We can go back down the road. Which is right over there. Piggies. I'm kill 'em all.
Goodbye, Piggy. Hello, Piggy. May I interest you in the Piggy Leather Scraps Club? Ooh, an 8. Alright, what are we going to call this area? We'll call this Pig Field. Shit, Zen as fuck. Yes, yes it is. That's why whoever designed the music for this just needs all the money. Just give them all the money because they have earned it. This is honestly probably, I love this game, but this might be my favorite area of the game, just because it is so chill, and it's bright, and it's sunshiny, and, you know, it's just kind of nice to hang out here. I like this area. Let's see. Blue-eyed shufflers, we've read this. Get some new material. Speaking of new material, piggies! Yeah. I like, in either the latest major update, or maybe the one before it, they changed the fish's behavior, so they now jump out of the water, so you actually know, hey, there's fishes over there. As opposed to having to be just walking by the water and being like, there's a goddamn fish. Let's see. Remind me when you're done to show you Star Citizen. Nah, that's fine. You've doxed me on the stream before. That's right, you better swim away. Getting back to the Zen quality of this game for a moment. What I actually enjoy about the Meadows area, I feel like this actually kind of helped with my like seasonal depression. Like, just being out and about in, like, a sunny field here in the middle of winter. I was like, yeah, no, that was my jam. froggy bastard. You have four eyes. How did I sneak up on you? Four eyes, can't see for shit. Running back to house, running back to house, it's getting late. Hard to leave you bastards be. I do. Let's see. Come and knock on our door. I got a house. I'm going to refer to my thighs now. Easier to get now that I've got, you know, arrows. Really, neck and tail. Neck tail. Woohoo! Alright, we'll leave that there. We'll put this over there, and a few of these over there. A couple of those. Tools in here. all wood in the box. Is the next goal. Didn't I say it was just thingies? Should probably be. Oh, right, deer. Then I'll go ahead and. Days like that, fish. Just trying to have a moment with nature out here. Nature keeps on testing me. I was a little bit honored. It's like, oh, the spam bot is all like, hey, I notice you, Senpai. No. Sweet beachy goodness. Business, but the moment you're like, hey, yeah, I need some deer hide. Gone. Nowhere to be seen. He's you know, doing his, like, jobby work, worky job thing, so I'm gonna be a little bit easier on him. Also, you know, get what you pay for. Oh.
of dwarf. Oh, look, Piggy. Of course I'm coming across Piggies because I don't really need them. Turn back! This is a dangerous place. You have wandered into Black Forest. This place can be very dangerous for those unprepared for it. Prove your worth by slaying Ikthyr. Oh, alright. So, to quote, what's the name of the demon hunter lord? You are not prepared. In the Miyumini canon, Hugin does speak like Christopher Walken. Now that's been established. Facts. Wait. Let's see. Christopher Walken telling me that I'm not geared up yet. You are not prepared. Okay. See? That's just showing how unprepared I am. Come on, dear. Yeah. Ooh, berries. Tell me your ADD without telling me your ADHD. Ooh, look. House. Is things? Eh. Not really. No, it's not things. Oh, piggies. Was that the deer? That looks like a deer to me. Yep, over yonder. There it is. Oh, I think there might be two of them. There are two of them. This land is hard and wild, but we who are brought here are harder still. Take comfort, traveler, in the gifts before you, the good wood and stone, the fruits and flowers of the forest. Look also to the wild boar who roam these lands. They fear fire and the hand of man, but they can be taught to obey it. Go quietly to them and let them eat of your stock. Roots of the ground are their pleasure. Okay. Rock, you need to calm down. You're telling me to do things with the piggies. That's just, that doesn't feel right. Vixen, okay, Uncle Meanie, time to behave. Maya's watching you on the TV. Hi, Maya! Kitso! Let's see. Yeah, this is a nice spot. I do like this. I should probably mark this spot for when I need more piggies. We'll call this Better Pig Field. Spoils to be had? I think there might be some spoils to be had. It looks like there's spoils to be had. Oh look! Spoils! They are had! I'll have to check out that tower over there. Coastal. There we go. Because it's on the coast. Like you do. Horse you rode in on. There we go. Freaked up the piggies. Alright, that was a lot of meat. Maybe that didn't die in one because it was like a star? Maybe. Whoa. This give me bones? Any bones? No bones. There was a deer over there, so be very quiet. I'm hunting deer. There we go. Right there where the crosshairs are, was another deer, but it just leaves. Now I know we saw a deer over here. Eat. There is deer. There is two deer. Well met. Call forth the beast. You have found the summoning place of one of the Forsaken. Make the correct offering at their altar, and they will come. Be wary, though. The Forsaken are not easy prey. So craft a wicked weapon, don your finest armor, and eat a hearty meal before engaging them in combat. I don't know why my Christopher Walken sounds like an old Yiddish woman. I mean, there's a lot of overlap in that Venn diagram, but, you know, all the same. Tombstone. Hunt his kin. Let's see. I do have enough. I should probably get a little bit better geared up before I actually take him on. Although, from what I recall, a bit of a chump. Metal, AF, but chumpy. Getting late. I will head back to the house. And then we can. Yeah, we'll look at upgrades first, and then we'll. After the upgrades, we'll go ahead and do the metal deer. My ragged pants, I could, but why? Ooh, a shield. Nope, nope, ah, crap in hand. I'm gonna try that style. Oh well. If I need to make another one, I'll do it then. Deer trophies and just keep them in a little box over there. And I'll put that box inside another box. That should be enough. Now then. Leather pants. Now if I am...
Yay, I have shoes now! Oh, sweet grandma!
Now then, I need one more deer hide and I can make a... their tunic. Right. That is going to take some getting used to doing the vanilla run. Piggy head there. Then we'll put the torch there. Alright. Was there anything else?
So much better and refreshed.
Oh, just a second. Also, it's a bit chilly in here, so let me go ahead and put on a cardigan, because I'm an old man. Alright, let's see, where were we? Ah, yes, the pit of despair. Alright, we are going here. Right. Memory of a friggin' goldfish. What were we doing? Also dead. I can go there. there, that could go there. It's like, oh, but Meanie, won't you need wood where you're going? I'll get more. Except, okay, I don't have enough space there. Alright, fine, I'll take the wood. Give me the wood. Alright. It's just over by the barrier. Okay. Yeah, we'll build up. Ooh, okay, perfect. So, here's the plan. Oh, just a second. Helps if I actually get back into the corner there. So, the plan is I'm going to build a forward base over here in Coaston. Over here in Coaston. To just kind of be closer to the boss. Okay. Okay, I'm back in the corner. Nobody puts baby in a corner. His corners are sharp. Baby get hurt. Corner. Let's see here. Oh. Alright, what tidings do you bring, Boyd?
You have crafted a shield. A shield allows you to block incoming damage. If your timing is perfect, the enemy may also be parried. Be careful though, if you block too many hits, you will become staggered. The amount of damage you can block before becoming staggered depends on your maximum health. So if you plan on tanking a lot of damage, you should eat food that increases your health. Heavier shields will block more damage, but will also slow you down. Thank you, Bert.
Let's see here. Oh, right. I should probably mark the rune stones that I've already read. We'll call this tree stone. Making my way through the trees. Eating bees and their knees. Oh, hello, dear. Didn't notice you until you started running. Because apparently I'm a motherfucking T-Rex or something. My vision is based on movement. Missed him. Good word of our Lord and Savior, Sharp Knife. See, it works on multiple levels because it's an allegory. Alright. Hmm. their bones? Pretty sure no. Yep, we've already been through here. No bones today. But there is a piggy. Piggy, allow me to introduce you to Mr. Stabby. Mr. Stabby likes to say ka-ka! Towards Coaston and build a small house. Because I don't want to go all the way over there. Yeah, at first I was thinking that I'd build a house, or just claim the house over there, but that seems like a very far way to run. So we'll just build it near the stone. This seems good enough for a little shed. Step one, cut a hole in a box. Sure, by the fourth time I'd get it right, but you know, there's always some growing pains when you're building in a swamp. All right, roof is. Station too exposed. You're too exposed. First, we're gonna build some floors. No. More wood. Insatiable lust for wood. Oh, okay, so one of the deer freaked out, which is an appropriate reaction. Meanwhile, dumb Ted there. There we go. It's like, oh, don't mind me, I'm just gonna sit here. I'm on the chip trap. This is why I don't hunt. That and the whole, you know, I don't need to kill an animal directly to eat them. Wood. goodness. Oh, I don't feel rested no more. Come here, you Lorax bastard.
Spare these lands the ravages of industrialization.
Now, you know, give me the wood. Say it with me, children.
I need more wood!
Hungry beaver. Wait. Is that weird? Yeah, that's kind of weird. Eh, it's par for the course at this point. Alright. Something like that. Damn. Don't know how I feel about that. Here's the bed. How can it be weird? Your beaver needs more thick hardwood. See, that's what I like about you, Fox. You get me. And like, no. Can you guys actually see what the hell I'm doing right now? Because on my main monitor, I can see stuff just fine. But when I look at OBS, it looks a little bit darker. Kinda, sorta, not really. Okay. Let's see here. Let me try something. A little dark. Let's see. Nope. Think might be able to do this. Well, that's saturation. There we go. Set that 0.006. Is that better? Yeah, because that's basically what I'm seeing on my main monitor here. Which is why I can run around, you know, in the dark and not need to bust out the torch. Yep. Okay, good, good. Dead pig. Rock. Oh, look. More things that are dead. Leather scraps. And some rocks. I think that's enough rocks. Is that enough rocks? That is enough rocks! Hooray! Alright, now. Piggy, piggy, piggy. Do, 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 do. Okay. Running, running, running. I have no stamina for running. This place, Pig's Hole. your enemies nearby.
Trying to sleep!
There we go. Goddamn neighbors. You fall asleep, planning your next day's labors, and your dreams. In your dreams, you complete it, hewing wood, foraging for food, and then you wake up and realize you were working in your dream. You poor, miserable rat bastard. Alright. Very good. Okay, what do we need? What do we need? What do we need? I'm gonna put these in here. Go ahead and build a little bit around here, but this isn't gonna be the main hall. The main hall is going to be back over here. I have no dream job, for I do not dream of labor. Yeah, that's true.
Log out of the way!
Kill. Not necessarily, you know. The one kill is not happening because of the one shot.
Okay.
Do-do-do-do-do. Like that. And we'll see. Does that give enough space? The smoke actually goes out. Or am I going to die of smoke inhalation again? Alright, ragged pants. Yeah, looks like it's getting stuck. Probably need to go with 45 degrees if it's gonna work at all. There's the smoke inhalation. I can feel my lungs collapsing. Otherwise, I will actually die. Place with the bones. So I don't think I care. Oh, right. That's what I can look for mats for. This thingy, tanning rack. So I'll need a lot of pickies. And a few more deer hide. That shouldn't be too hard. The biggest problem will be the hides, or the scraps, I think.
cast pick stone. Pick hole. Another piggy. Any more piggies up there? Day 47. The quest for piggies. Have you seen the little piggies? Cause I wanna shank 'em. I'm gonna shank you, little piggy.
definitely have not read. But I'm guessing it's a piggy stone. Because there's a pig right next to it. Although, if it was a pig stone, usually there's more pigs near it, and not just like a one-star pig. What you say? This land is hard, blah blah blah, more pig stone. Let's see. What's pig's field? Better pig's field. We'll call this one pig stone. East pig stone. Bones. Watch. Kick my ass. There we go. There we go. Yay! Bones! Really? Two bones. That's it. They were freaking made of bones! Come on! Two bones on the ledger. Sounds like more bones! Should say. Alright, so we're actually in the Black Forest right now, which technically, ooh, it's so scary and dangerous. And you know, if you're not geared up, it can be. But you know what's not in the Black Forest? Pigs. We're now in the meadows. Beating this pig to death with my bare hands. Come back, piggy. God, the trees get out of the way. That's right. Come on, hit me. Come on, I want you to hit me. As you can see, the knife is more effective.
Old. Motherfucker.
On you. Brave Sir Robin ran away. Bravely ran away, away. Danger reared its ugly head, he bravely turned his tail and fled. As brave Sir Robin ran about, just gallantly he chickened out. Bravely, bravely ran away, beat a very brave retreat. Oh, brave Sir Robin. Christopher Squawkin. That's what I was trying to remember earlier. His name is Christopher Squawkins. You suffered a mortal blow. It's a little bit of, what's his name? This is a great victory. Each time you are struck down, you will forget a small part of your abilities and drop your belongings at the site of the accident. If you wish you were home by now, I'd recommend building a bed, wherever home may be. Alright, thank you, boy. Where did I die? I died over there. Now are those dwarfy bastards haunting my grave? The answer is no.
Yay, I got my shit back.
I shall take it out on the small ones, thus perpetuating the cycle of violence. Let's see. Yes. I now have too much wood. Story of my friggin' life. Okay. Right. Helps if I eat things. That's how I cope with all my losses in life. Nickel for every time I had that problem, right? Just the human condition. For my little mental health. Slaughtering animals for my mental materials. Yeah, I'm sticking with it. Set for 6 o'clock, which means I've been streaming for 3 hours. But the thing I love about Valheim doesn't feel like it. And by streaming, I mean, you know, well, I originally intended on starting the stream at 3 central, so. Had to go and download my drivers because it's almost like I haven't, you know, streamed and frickin' ever. So, you know, thanks for being patient while I got that all worked out. And I want to say thanks for, you know, showing up, giving me eyeballs. I enjoy eyeballs. There's room for a joke about just enjoying balls, but, you know, too easy. Alright, can I build the thingy? I need hides and... Okay, first, I need to deal with all this wood. God, all this wood. Okay, I think that took the edge off. Still need. I need 15 flint, 20 leather scraps. So I need another 6 flint and 3 more leather scraps. Okay. Getting close up. You know what? I'm just gonna leave this raw meat here. Well, no, I'm gonna cook the deer meat. Top off that stack, but I'm gonna leave the rest of that raw deer meat just in this box. You know, foodborne illnesses. What's that? Thank you. Flint and piggies. Piggies and Flint. You should have them for breakfast. Pigs and Flint and Flint and pigs. Number of times I've trouble shot on stream. After stream, call me. Miss your stupid face. Yeah, well, you told me to get down in the corner over there. Wait. Over there. Flint. Is the Flint respawned? I do not see Flint. Flint definitely only spawns by the shore. Disappear. There we go. Now I have bees.
Bees!
Alright. My god, that's pretty. Okay, I think that's enough flint. Now I need more pigs. Yes. Have been here. Stabbing, stabbing, stabbing. All right. Stuff off at the house. Mm-hmm. Oh. Don't you love it when your food gets delivered to you? That was almost a bit short. Almost. Now then, do I have enough stuff? So close, but do I have enough for the bees? First, what do I have? Ooh, I have enough for a stack of rocks. Rock stacky and bebop. Alright, where do I want the bees? I think the bees should be there. The bees are happy. Good. I'm happy for you, bees. Deer cooking is leave. There we go. Alright, stocked up. Then, I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to find two more pigs in the morning. And then I think I'm going to go ahead and probably get some food IRL. So, I'll probably end the stream at that point. But I might come back later on tonight after getting something in my stomach. So, if you would like to come and join me again, make sure to follow, like, comment, and subscribe. No. But first, death to piggies. And there's one piggy. Other scraps. You are not a piggy. You are a one-star deer. Excuse me. I sneeze it. piggies. There are two piggies. Stab it. Alright, so I believe... Yep, there we go. That's enough leather scraps. Now I can build the leather tanning thingy. So we can have a tier 3 workbench. Okay. See, you didn't have to die.
But you did.
Because you were all like,
hey, I'm gonna mess up your day.
No, you're not. Take that, piggy. Further when I have the mats. So, just kind of organize my stuff. So, it has been 3 hours plus that I've been streaming, so I'm a little peckish. I'd like to grab something to eat. Like I said earlier, go ahead and follow. That way you should get a notification if I do decide to stream again tonight. I'm feeling like I probably will, but, you know, just in case. I'm gonna call it for... Take two. I'm going to go ahead and call it for now, but, you know, I'll see you soon after I eat.
Bye!